No surprise to see our cameras affixed to him during the warm-up. Can he add to his tally today? We'll find out soon.
Hello everyone, the heavens opened earlier and the rain shows no inclination to stop. We're looking forward to the game anyway.
I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And looking forward to bringing you the cut and thrust of the championship. It's Wigan Athletic, and they take on Bristol City.
I'm excited, Derek, really.
Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And the keeper takes charge.
Consistent form, relentless hunger.
Firing it in. A really high quality save.
Well, it's all about concentration. Goalkeepers can go so long without doing anything. Look at that stretch.
Punching it clear. Brownhill. Palmer. Has a go. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, let's look at this again. We've all hit these in training. First time, bang in the back of the net. Look at the calmness of it. Technique, brilliant.
1-0 then.
Bristol City goal, number 8, Josh Brownhill. A reminder, this stadium is a no.
It looks promising. Pushed into the penalty area. Well, he's given it away. Evans. Tick. And will it be the leveller? And he's got and scored to level it again.
Well, goalkeepers call the post and the crossbar their friends. Not on this occasion. Clips the inside and goes in the back of the net.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Possession changes hands. They look as though they want to make this move count. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Given away. An awful lot of green space to run into. Cross fired over. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. That is that for the first half. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Palmer, promising looking ball. And in it goes!
Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Andreas Weimann. Turning inside, where's he going to go? I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. And news of a goal in the knock, and the keeper takes charge. Thanks, Alan. And that was a very fine read.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
It's there for him. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Adam Nudge. Jay Dunkley. Now, what can they do from here? Adam Nudge. Oh, a time. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. And he was in the right place to intercept. They have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. And there goes the final whistle. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And the focus is very much on live...
Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
And here's the Bristol City starting 11. Looks as though they're going with the belt and braces approach.
Yeah, 5-3-2 or 3-5-2. The midfield will be flooded when they've got the ball. Defensively, those fullbacks will be asked to supply support to their three centre-backs, but it does enable you to play two strikers up front.
And the free kick caught cleanly by... The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing, Lee.
No, it's absolutely spot on.
A free kick. And their lead stands at 1-0 presently. Happy to take on the shot. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change.
1-0 then. I believe there's been a goal in the Stoke City match. Alan McInerney can tell us more.
It's a goal for Stoke City. 27 minutes, please.
We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Palmer. Offside is the decision. It must have been very closely.
Well, yeah, the linesman's got the best view of them all. I think he got that right.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. The championship coming your way on EA TV. It's Barnsley facing Preston North End.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
Will he finish? And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Has read it superbly to take back possession. And now passing it through. Must score! Oh, he's given it! Penalty, and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, more drama here. The referee has pointed to the spot while showing a red card. He cannot believe he's missed it from the... Brownhill, beautifully disguised ball, and he could cash in. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, the keeper will be frustrated. He thought he'd saved it. He's so unlucky there. It's a good angle from him as well, but it's in the back of the net.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Number 14, Andreas Wiemann.
And there it is, the final whistle.
In a hot mess, he probably wanted to see her in a hot dress. I'm always flowing, his mind is focused on other things. How, when is it the time to initiate? Got a very big ego and a pack of order what you want, but I won't be on my check. She was thinking about the future in a long term, because he's never been a long term guy. Hey, how the fuck did I just take the wrong turn? I'm stuck, this state is a slow burn. I just don't learn. Tell me how the scenario doesn't come with escape plans. Need a little back door. She just want to chat about her dreams, ambitions on a deep one.
What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith is sitting alongside me. We have football today from the Championship in England. It's Reading against Bristol City.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. A little touch on. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Obing with the pass. Here's a chance for the lead because he's given a penalty.
Well, what a silly challenge, and that might just tip this match in the favour of the team that's won it.
Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card. And he scores from the spot. I don't know anyone more confident about taking penalties than him.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't. This lad certainly is. Showing his frustrations, the manager. I'm sure he'd love to be out there playing himself, but he can't, and his team are losing now. It's
So we restart here with Reading in front. This is the sort of side with the credentials to win the league, and they're getting themselves in a good position to do that.
They are. I mean, they've not been fazed at all by being top. Sometimes it can affect teams in a less than positive way, but they look as if they're made for that top ranking.
Action on the benches. Both teams are going to make a substitution. We can cut it back now. They have levelled it up, and this game takes another twist. And it's been very good value. We're really enjoying commentating on it, and I hope you're enjoying watching it, because it's one of the better games we've seen this season, and it's still time to go. Either side could win it from here.
Read the intentions.
Good defensive clearance there. The dominant team now. They scored, they've scored again. They put themselves in a real winning position here.
Well, goodness me, talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again. So that goal means Reading are trailing. What we've got on EA Sports very soon for you, our presentation of the FA Cup fixture. It's Reading. They'll be hosting Manchester City.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today, but you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough, but no real sign so far that they're going to get back.
Benjamin, here he is.
Yeah, amazing event.
In behind the defenders. One-on-one with the keeper, out in front of goal.
That was a puff-out-your-cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Could be a cross here, it could be dangerous.
Opportunity now, it's in! Fine moment for them, they've got a further grip on the game now. They're two ahead. So a real captain's contribution here, with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Your captain's input there.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now.
Bristol City goal, number 8, Josh Brownhill.
Penalty at Brentford.
It's a penalty for Nottingham Forest. He's put the ball down on the spot.
Can he score? Can he keep his nerve?
Strike?
Yes, he can. Power and precision. Great penalty.
78 minutes played. 4-1.
Eagle eyes, as always, from Alan McAnally.
Swift. That's good passing, probing. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Has a go here. Well, a free kick. Read the intentions. It's finished here. We're in the middle of the season.
A couple of questions for you. Thank you.